A farming case study, coming soon from Anglian Agri Media.